Woman crashes into a pole in Centerville, sending her and a man in the passenger seat to the hospital. You first saw this as breaking news last night at on 2 News at 11 o'clock. The SUV came to a crashing halt just before 11 o'clock on East Ron near Apple Creek Road. Brooke Moore is live with what could have caused the crash in our top story.
Holly, right now, Centerville police are investigating the crash, but they do say that emergency crews who first arrived on the scene could smell alcohol inside the car. The sergeant we talked to also tells us that the woman driving was speeding late last night around 11 o'clock when she lost control of this SUV. The woman crashed the car into a telephone pole before it landed on its top in a yard on Ron Road near Apple Creek. Medics had to take the woman and the man who was riding with her inside the car to an area hospital. And this is the same area, we looked into it, where a Miami Township man died in a high-speed crash back in April. Centerville police say 48-year-old Eric Sandberg was speeding when he lost control and wrecked. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Centerville officials say accidents like this can be avoided.
Luckily, this is only the second one we've had, and in both cases, speed and alcohol were both factors. So basically, if you drive the speed limit and don't drive drunk, this kind of stuff doesn't happen.
The sergeant says the man and woman involved in last night's crash, both in their 60s, were taken to a hospital but were suffering from non-life-threatening injuries. And while they do say that they are suspecting alcohol and speed could be factors, they're investigating exactly what caused the crash and what, if any, charges that woman driving could be facing. Reporting live in Centerville, I'm Brooke Moore, 2 News Today, working for you.